Ha-seong Kim got off to a slow start in the 2023 World Baseball Classic. In his first two games, he went 0-for-8, but then in the next two games, he went 3-for-8 with three home runs, including a grand slam. Team Korea was eliminated in pool play, so these are Kim's only hits of the tournament. Check him out.
Ha-seong Kim puts it in the air to left field, deep and gone! Ha-seong Kim ends an 0-for-8 start at the World Baseball Classic by launching a solo home run to make it 6-0.
It's about our time.
Ha-seong Kim to right center field. Ha-seong Kim has gone deep again. His second home run of this game against the Czech Republic. It looks like he thought maybe it hit the top of the wall.
But no, sir. I mean, he has the ability to turn on stuff as we've seen throughout this tournament and his big league career.
Kim unleashes on the 3-2. Deep to left field, gone! A second grand slam for Korea and a World Baseball Classic record. They've now scored 22 runs, the most ever in a single game.